SAGEM's offering in the field of naval optronics for surface ships relies on three levels of products. Within each level, we offer panoramic detection functions that rely on infrared technology and visible technology for detection, but also for identification and tracking of targets. We offer these functions from ships ranging in size from very small, such as RIBS, up to large frigate or aircraft carrier types. Our entry-level products are based on a system called a Vigi Observer, which is very much compatible with light vessels such as fast interceptor craft. The next level of system is based on the PASEO system, and it comes in an IRST version, which is the infrared search and track, or panoramic surveillance system, and also as a naval system, which is to be used for identification, target tracking, and target engagement. So PASEO naval system can be fitted with a ballistic computer to control a naval weapon such as 40, 57, 76 millimeter cannon. And then the high-end systems are called Vampire NG and EOMS NG, which stand for Electro-Optical Multifunction System. And these are full-blown IRST systems designed to detect sea-skimming missiles, as well as asymmetric threats at very long ranges. Our submarine offer is also similar in terms of use. So above the surface detection on submarine relies on optronic systems ranging from the classic penetrating periscope to the new optronic non-penetrating optronic masts. Our periscopes and optronic masts are used on a variety of subs, from diesel electric classic submarines such as the Scorpène, but also on SSNs, SSBNs, which are the nuclear power submarines that the French Navy operates, for instance.